Hello, I'm Jashikins, and I'm continuing my Star Wars The Force Unleashed for the Wii review. Now, I'm going to be talking about two places you go in the game. The first is my favorite planet in the whole game. It's just so beautiful and breathtaking, even with the Wii graphics. It's wonderful. And you actually got to see a little bit of it in Star Wars Episode 3 Revenge of the Sith. Like, just for maybe 30 seconds at most. So, yeah. But in the game, you get to explore it more, and it's just breathtaking. The planet is Felucia. And it's basically this giant mushroom planet with exploding plants. And you actually use those exploding plants with your when you battle. I actually found it out by accident. I was just like force grabbing stuff at random, and I ended up grabbing a plant, and it turned out to be a bomb, which was, it was pretty cool. And yeah, I ended up using it for the fight with the Rancor, and it's not just the plants that are good, not just the scenery, it's also the beings that you fight. I'm not sure exactly what they're called, but they're really funky looking. They're just awesome. They're like, WTF is happening with you, you just look so cool. So yeah, it's wonderful, and you end up going there only twice in the game. Once to kill Shaak Ti, and the other time to battle Mars Brood and free Bail Organa. But the only glaring problem with Felucia that I found was that there was a Sarlacc. Now, Sarlaccs look cool and are sort of awesome in their own way, but it just seems so out of place for Felucia, because with Sarlaccs, I think a desert planet like Tatooine. I don't think a giant mushroom planet. I'm sorry, I don't. So that's the only glaring problem with Felucia. But besides that, it was my favorite part in the whole game. At least, maybe not favorite part, but at least the most beautiful looking. Yeah, and the second place is one you end up going to a lot, at least in the first part of the game, and that is the Jedi Temple. For some odd reason, Darth Vader keeps on sending you to the Jedi Temple, and so you're probably thinking, what the heck's going on? Why would Darth Vader be sending his apprentice to a Jedi Temple? And you actually have to go to your ship and go to the extra section. Now on your ship, you can do a bunch of stuff that I will describe later. But to find out exactly why you're going to the Jedi Temple, you need to go in your ship and go to the extra section, and then you can look up some information about a bunch of stuff. It's actually pretty cool. And then you find out about the Jedi Trials. And you find that the mini bosses you fight at the Jedi Temple are corresponding to the actual Jedi Trials. So yeah, this, when you keep on going back to the Jedi Temple, it annoyed me, and even when I found out why I was going to the Jedi Temple, it still annoyed me. I didn't care that I knew why I was going there again and again and again. It was still annoying, but luckily it doesn't last throughout the whole game, though it sort of feels like it when you first go to the Jedi Temple. So yeah. Those are two places to look forward to at the game Star Wars The Force Unleashed. And until my next video, goodbye.
This freezing branch is home to us. To divide, to divide.